Okay, here's the finished elk painting. This is the next in the North American Wildlife series.